Today we're gonna cut open this pineapple. All right, let's see what's inside. Wait, why is it hollow?